म्हाका अडेज 3 महिने जाले मिनिस्टर जाले. दीस इज पेंडींग फ्रॉम 2011. आय एम ट्रायंग टू डू वॉट पीपल ऑफ गोवा वॉन्ट टू डू. आनी पयर हांव न्यूज पेपर आज सकाळीं वाचतलो खंयची तरी पंचायतां नांव घेना, गिवींग इम्पॉर्टन्स बिकॉज दोज दॅट पर्टिक्युलर पंचायत वॉट यू सेड
लोतोली
दॅट पंचायत डज नॉट नो वॉट दे वॉन्ट. इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट आय एज अ मिनिस्टर जनवरी आय रिटर्न टू देम दॅट दीस इज द इशू यू कम आउट विथ द सोल्युशन दे राईट बॅक टू मी दॅट वी आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड. सो गॉड नोज वॉट दे आर अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. सी आय एम हियर टू हेल्प एव्हरीबडी हू एव्हर हॅज सेंड प्लॅन्स. वी हॅव सेंड द विलेज प्लॅन्स रॉंग प्लॅन्स आय एम टेलिंग अगेन बिकॉज वॉट वॉज प्लॅन वॉज ग्रीड. And we made special plans so that they could understand what is wrong. We are still telling them, give as per 2011 notification. They cannot do what they want to do. Whatever is there, see, they want my help. They have to write to me officially that they want my help. Because I try to go everywhere to help people. But some people expectedly, they understood we have helped those people. Some places, they did not allow me to do anything. So what am I responsible for that? So now I have stopped going to people. Now if the people want, anybody wants, because they believe more in NGOs than the government. Government they should believe because the government is the one who will bring solution to the problem. So what I am trying to say is they should think twice and get it done. We will do it for them properly.
Deadline baki the set kela asa tumka report submit
correct deadline set kela ami deadline suru karu na. NGT has given deadline, so based on that we have to work. Government has to function on deadlines only. So if they want to only write and say hey amka karpak naka hey karpak naka te karpak naka, that is not the way.
So that
we have to do 2011 notification.
So the deadline which is given, it is fixed.
See, it is fixed as of now. We will see, we'll ask court again to give us more time, but we have to show that we are working. We have to finish it, and in the interest of Goa and Goans we have to do. Even now the case which has come back to Shacks, it has come back to CRZ. So we have to give that thing. So how can we give if we don't do?
So at least some panchayats have given, all panchayats are there.
No, there are very responsible panchayats and I really appreciate.
Kitla asa
there is another captain asa, he has also taken initiative. He is going, he has understood what I want and he is happy that minister is working for the people of Goa. I have explained to him and now he is going everywhere and sensitizing. These type of NGOs are welcome. These are the people who really work for it. So people who are doing unnecessary things, diverting the mind, creating a nonsense and blaming each other is not the NGO which people should trust.
How many
people who make the actual plan, help the people, they should send. See, my role already, almost 9-10 panchayats have sent. I have sent already the plans to NCSM. This is the panchayat plan, what is to be done. This is what is asked. This is what we have done. Please tell us why you cannot do or why you can do or what you are doing and do it.